British actress Sophie Rundle, 34, has opened up about her time on the set of Peaky Blinders, as she revealed the item that she stole once the BBC show had concluded. The Gentleman Jack star explained how she had taken the special piece in an act of rebellion after being denied a different item from her time on the show. In the popular series, Sophie played Ada Thorne, who is the only daughter from her generation of the Shelby crime family. Speaking about her time on the show, she revealed, "I stole a bracelet from Peaky Blinders on the last day. They made me a mulberry-colored leather trench coat in the final season that was unbelievable. I was like, surely I can have this? And they were like, no, absolutely not. It's going in a vault somewhere. It might go on display at some point, we might need to use it again. It cost more than you were paid for the whole series. I still dream of that coat," she added wistfully in her interview with Radio Times. Ada was one of the more glamorous dressers from the Peaky Blinders universe, and certainly knew how to hold her own in a family of crime bosses. The show is a period crime drama set in Birmingham, which follows the Peaky Blinders crime gang's exploits after the First World War. The show is loosely based on a real urban youth gang of the same name and stars Cillian Murphy as the captivating ringleader Tommy Shelby. The cast also features Paul Anderson as Arthur Shelby, Joe Cole as John Shelby and the late Helen McCrory as Elizabeth Polly Gray. Aside from her role in Peaky Blinders, Sophie has also appeared in numerous other high-profile shows, including the BBC's Bodyguard, ITV drama series The Bletchley Circle, British-American sitcom episodes and Sky One's 2017 drama Jamestown. She also portrayed Kirsten MacCaskill in Happy Valley, which recently wowed fans with its nail-biting series finale. During the interview, Sophie explained how she still feels the need to apologize to fans for her death on the show. In the BBC crime series, she is killed off by murderer Tommy Lee Royce, who is played by Grant Chester's James Norton. Asked about how it was shooting the death scene, she confirmed, "It was very unexciting, the car slowly reversed towards me and then it reversed over a sandbag. When Happy Valley came back for Series 3, people still asked me about it. I'm fine, no one did a three-point turn over me. It's really stayed with people, I think because it's so brutal. I'd like to apologize for traumatizing the entire nation. I feel sorry for my parents who had to watch that." Read the full interview with Sophie Rundle in the latest edition of Radio Times.
Mountain.